Jesus, the buttons. Okay, lots of buttons.
Tagliamo il pane?
Adesso sono impegnato. Taglialo tu e dimmi com'è venuto.
Te lo faccio vedere poi.
Sì.
Lo taglio e te lo faccio vabbè vedere. C'è un problema. Lo dico.
Cosa?
Quello che vedo io, eh.
Ok, cosa?
Allora, siccome che per me, non per te, la sudo prima, per l'abbiamo fatto tenero, non l'abbiamo fatto cuocere proprio. Questo qua lo dobbiamo fare, o lo consumiamo subito, perché se lo lasciamo e
sento sì, 3-4 giorni, 3-4 giorni.
Oh, ci non faccio la muffa, perché non è stato cotto 100%.
Ok.
Ok?
Sì. Chiudi la porta al foro. Stupid, it doesn't reset. God, that was so lucky. How? I was airborne. Ah, fuck's sake. Okay, didn't punish too well. fuck is he checking? Probably heavy machine gun would have heavy machine gun blow would have killed. I just didn't want to risk it. Really? Jeez, this character, man. Here, thank you. Yo, mister. Welcome in. Yeah, no. If I ever pick up a Virtual Fighter, I will be an Aoi player. Defensive, graceful, and lethal. And patient. Not necessarily about parries. I like being, I like having strong defense. And I like to exploit my opponent's weaknesses. So yeah, parries help, of course. But it's not really about the parries themselves. Oh, it's okay. Defensive is not put on a Dudley player either. But still, I changed the game, man. I made it work. Okay. Why can't I touch him, man? Every time I try to cross him up, it, like, it slips under. Yeah. Q-bomb, okay. I tried it. Oh, I'm alive? Wait, what? Okay. Should have just blocked there, to be honest. Like, make him spend the 3 bars. And if I had blocked, I could have maybe punished him. Okay. Jesus, the lag, man. Wow. Wow. Oh, double hit, right. Forgot about that. GG's. Yeah, my caption software must not like Italian people. I can't open him up, and I don't know why. I need to do some like forward heavy punches. What? How? Okay, that's interesting. Ah, thought I would punish. Okay. Whoa, okay. Bye. Lord. How the fuck did he avoid that? Ouch. Okay, that's a big punish. What? How the fuck does this character function, man? Didn't build a third bar. I need a third bar. Really, you just went for that? I punished you so many times, you still went for it. Okay. I need to like use more overheads for sure. Man, will you stop like jabbing like an animal? I tried it. Okay, if I'm not getting punished. Wow. Good. Okay, just to respect his wake up now, I guess. You want that, okay. Oh, it's an infinite. It's technically an infinite, if you can do it, like if you can keep it going. That's why they're always fishing for focus. Really? Whoa, I should have held it. Attack that. Attack that. Oh my god, that's so lucky. God, lag. Oh my god. How? Jeez. Finally. Jesus, the mashing, man. It was a bit expensive, okay. Hmm. Dosso Lucky. Too far for the double hit. This shit. Man, half of my inputs are being eaten by this lag. Fuck's sake. Two frames earlier, I would have won. Shit, this is why nobody plays games with like delay anymore. If you stop pressing jabs, you don't need that plus one there. Fuck, that was my overhead, man. What the fuck is happening? Of course. Jesus. Let's go for whatever you bunch counted here. That's a punish. It's a punish. Not the best punish, but it's a punish. Best punish would be medium machine gun blow there. Go on then. Fucking dud, man. God. I'm gonna get punished. I'm gonna chip him. I told you, if I don't get punished, I'm just gonna do it. That's minus 8, man. Like, you definitely have a punish with Fuerte at minus 8. You have, like, standing like into your XQ bomb. Maybe even normal Q bomb. Q-bomb. Let me try it. Q-bomb. Do you want that? Okay. I can just keep doing it. There's no risk. Like, this would be a 200 plus punish. Ha ha ha.
How the fuck don't you know how to punish a minus 8, Wiseblade?